Welcome to the virtual tour of Sub Factory Karawang Fat Java. In this factory, Sub produce thousands of refrigerator products every day to meet the needs of Indonesia family. By maintaining the quality and cleanliness of the refrigerator factory area, material processing and production facility, Sub managed to get a halal certificate for good to use from the Indonesia Ulama Council. Okay, to start our tour this time. This is the beginning of the process of making a refrigerator roll forming. This process is the beginning of making a refrigerator cabinet made of sheet iron. On the sheet, a barcode label is installed with function to read the machine when changing model. The entire model change system in cell production is automatic. The data from this barcode label will be entered into the PCS system or production control system, which will make it easier to trace. Then, the process continues when the sheet iron plate is added, condenser, pipe, and other supporting part. This initial stage ends with the U-equal process, namely bending the iron plate to from the letter U, which will later become the shape of the refrigerator cabinet. The next process is the assembly of the cabinet, which is the incorporation of the inside with the outside, ending with the installation of the upper and lower cabinet cover. Before the process of filling PU material into the cabinet, the refrigerator cabinet must first be heated so that the PU material spread perfectly in the cabinet. The PU inject process is assisted by the PU alternate if the key DC is used so that the model change process is faster. Compressor exhaust. The cabinet is paired with a compressor. The compressor functions to pump cold ingredient throughout the refrigerator. Alright. Let's move on to the next part, namely heat frequency welding. In this step, the refrigerator is attached to the evaporator. The process of assembling accessories on the inside of the refrigerator is called total AC. These accessories are sent from the supplier using EGV, which is a means of transportation that can run and stop a specific point automatically. After the accessories are installed, the next process is evacuating. In this process, the air is vacuumed from inside the pipe using a vacuum pump, which will later be filled with refrigerant. Refrigerant is refrigerant substance or material. The next assembly step is the installation of the refrigerator door. In this process, the fitting of the door model with the cabinet model is carried out automatically from the PCS system so that error can be avoided. After all the components of the refrigerator are installed, the next process is the icing test, which is the process of checking the refrigerator unit for electricity, cooling, and the possibility of leakage in the welding process. This process is a quality control process to check all functions are easy to run well and no one has problems. If everything is good, the refrigerator is ready to process to the last process, namely finishing or packing. The refrigerator unit will be checked and cleaned before being packed into a book and ready to be distributed throughout Indonesia. Well, thank you for your attention and togetherness in joining the virtual tour of the Sub Factory. WhatsApp never stop to continue to innovate producing quality electronic product to meet the need of its loyal consumer throughout Indonesia. See you next time.